Glen Drover, one of the many lead guitar players for Megadeth and a really underrated lead guitar player in my opinion. He had played only on one record, Washington Is Next, and I choose three solos of this record to show you a little bit more insight of Glen's playing. So have fun with those three solos. They are from the title Sleepwalker, United Abomination, and Washington Is Next. Cheers!